You see, I'm a guy of simple taste.